not the only one that's killing the entire world.